Okay. Filled up my water. Let's try a Jacob run, and then I'll go back. If I fail, I'll go back and try a greed run with Keeper, and then Eve. Forgot. That's the plan. Let's go. My brain is gonna hurt after this. Let's go, boys. Parasite. More beneficial on East, so... Parasite's a really good start. That's definitely true. Oh, I got my donation machine up to like 130 and it's now down to 87. Let's go. This amount of firepower, you're not gonna be able to touch me. Yeah. Not what I wanted at all. At least he has a pretty high range. Lovers. Good, good. And a bomb. I will use that bomb. Whoa. Get a little protection on both of them. And it's gone. Well, this is inevitable. You do shoot. Jacob the health, actually. Reason being is it'll protect me for the deal with the devil, possibly. I think we want to go alt path. So I can get more items this way. That's rude. think I want to swap trinkets. Midas touch. Health so bad. Oops. That works actually. Spike rocks are even worse when you're with Jacob and Lisa. Just go ahead and fight the boss, I guess, and pray. Isa, take that. These are both damage ups. It'd be better on Isa at this point. I'll just give one. Kind of want angel deals. I don't know what to do here. Let's do pentagram on you. And then not money equals power. What the hell? Rude ass. Might as well. Could get another card. I think we're good. Let's just get out of here. I said let's get out of here and not take damage, please. Kind of walked into that one. And that one. Here goes my devil deal. At this point, though, I just want to live. This is the epitome of the high-risk, high-reward system. Like, going alt-path means you're probably going to take a lot of damage. But I get a mystery item. I don't know what you're meant to do with those flies. Camo underpants. I kinda don't want camo underpants. Betrayal. Ooh, backpack. Jacob, you can grab the backpack. Risky. Does this count? Oh, it doesn't. Let's do a little swap. You take the strength guard. You take that. You take that. You take that. Oops. That was worth it in the long run. Bombs. Nick. Should I just go all in? For the mine now. Do not give me those flies. I hate them. They can go to hell. Demon wins. Nice. I only needed one. Ghosty boys, let's go. There's a secret in there. What? Oh, I should have spread them out. Forgot about that. Oh no. My goal isn't to get a mother kill, but I might as well grab the stuff while I'm here. See if I can charge up my satanic bible one more time. Okay. I don't think I fight the boss. Unless I do. No. This is one of those situations where I shouldn't try to fight the boss. That free extra item. I think it might even end up not being beneficial to me at all. Go in here. Nothing. What's in the shop? I have money now. Anything? Oh, okay. Nothing useful. Let's get out of here. Not yet. Oops. Not what I wanted. Might as well shoot the fire. God, I hope I live. Can't see shit. Yeah, no. One more Jacob run. What I need is just to not go alt path and get like more options. That would be nice. Jacob will be the familiar guy. Esau will be the damage guy. That's what's in my head right now. That's a cheap-ass red candle. You need bombs. Bad. We're not gonna go alt path this time. Just try the standard. Whoa, hey, you threw your children at me. I thought I killed them. Oops. As before, I'll give it to him. No bombs. Sad times. Didn't know what I could do there. So hard to navigate with these boys. Line die. Oh, I didn't realize it would do that. Oh well. I kind of want the you are blessed thing to happen so that I can have a deal with the angel. Yes! Because it sometimes deals with the angel will give you a choice between two items. That means both of these boys can get one. Hard part is bad at dodge. I need some soul hearts somehow. No. My angel chance. So sad. Also close to death. It's pretty good damage up. Oh, there. This whole time I probably could have came over here. I forgot about this. Yeah. Oops. Well, okay then. I just hope I get a deal with the angel. I just did a ton of damage. No! Seems good. Keep going. It's not a bad start. Sheer amount of damage we have is really good. I don't have the range for this. I'll do it this way. I'm giving so many items to Jacob. I gotta balance it a little better. Really, if I even get to Mom's heart, I'll be happy. This will be 100% devil deal chance. Unless I somehow mess it up. No. Okay. Well, Jacob really needs this, so. Oop. I'll turn it down. I don't actually need that. Whoa. Wonder if I dropped some frames just then. Act it up for a second. Hello? Oh. Hello? Oh, there you are. Oh. Please find a dime somewhere. That could possibly save my ass. Well, I'll definitely take Ship to Boo. I wonder if it scales with your damage. Give it to him for now. I don't reach for Q very often. Spacebar, I'm always ready. That was bad. That was real bad. This would have been the better room. Give me a dime. Or a bomb so I can find a secret room. That'd be nice. No Mama Mega. That'd be awesome. If only. You might as well take my money. I could look for Can I do this? Do I have the skills? I don't think I do. Let's do it. Yes. Chances are very high. Secret rooms here. Yeah. Well, it was worth a shot. Let's get out of here. Goal now is just live. Just beat a single boss. Ask mom. It's... Kamikaze? I feel like I should try to pick both of them up just to get them out of the item pool. Did that very inefficiently. Might as well. What's in here? Shit all. At this point, I just want to make sure Esau can live. So, let's grab that. Like, I can't really complain. I have a good build. Just I suck at dodging normally, let alone this behemoth. Having two hitboxes that move independently from each other. Familiar boy, so. We'll keep exploring a little bit. Who knows what I can find. Found the secret runes. Now I just need bombs. Beautiful. No. Alright, we're all done here. Let's keep going. Bad part about playing Isaac a lot is you get in like a mindset where you're not doing a ton of damage. When you're not doing a ton of damage, you feel like you're failing.